found the one, you should never give her up. I think it's the way life changes when in love, yeah. I surround my soul with the positivity. That's why I don't worry about the things that I don't see, yeah. These days I don't worry about much. I think we should have some more fun. I still dream about the days when we were young. I'll take a hit and still finish and run, yeah, yeah. Too far away from our hearts, yeah, yeah. The ones we keep close, we should never let go. So tell me who you love, baby. Take a moment to unwind, fix yourself and realign yourself with the world.
Hi guys, welcome to the channel. In case it's your first time to be on this channel, or in case it is your first time to see this beautiful, beautiful face. My name is Benita. Please make sure you like the video. Guys, liking the video is actually so free. Imagine we get like over 600 views. Then, not even 600, we get more than that. Then we get around 50 something likes, guys. Really? And it's so free. If you want to support someone, please just like the video. That's how you support us, guys. Okay? So, if you don't also like the video because you're not be forced, dislike. Anyway, guys, welcome to the channel. It's another day, another vlog, okay? So today we are going to start the video from where I am right now, okay? I have a lot for this vlog. We'll just start where we will find ourselves. Okay, what am I saying? Anyway, guys, let me go to the kitchen. At least the kitchen one a good lighting. Look at this lighting. Ish. It's afternoon. I want to prepare some lunch. And today I want to prepare some matoke. After that, I'll do some cleaning. Like some laundry that I have to do right now. Stick by, subscribe to the channel, turn on your post notification bell so that you don't miss any of the videos that I upload. And also, guys, do not skip the ads. Ads are the ones that pay us. So if you skip, then you're not doing anything to my life. Let's go get some matoke because I don't have matoke. And guys, let me show you something. So guys, before I show you something, yesterday, I don't know, there's something about living alone. Like, kunatu, sometimes you don't feel like cooking. You feel so tired. Sometimes you're like, what am I going to eat? You don't know what you're going to eat. So yesterday, I wanted to cook and I didn't know what I wanted to cook. So I cut some onions and some tomatoes and everything. And I was not there. I was so lazy. I tried to go and sleep. So I have the tomatoes at least already. That's what I'm going to cook. Like, I'm going to use them to cook my matoke. Let me show you. Has it just spoiled? So these are the corianders, the tomatoes, the other side, the onions, this other side. Not dried.
Feel the waves cut through me, hypnotized by the sounds I'm breathing in. Hold tight, hold tight, chemicals collide. Hold tight, hold tight, hold tight.
Guys, this is what I got, and let me show you. This, my tokis, and I also added this avocado, which I'm not sure if it's good.
You.
Mpishi in the house. The chef, Asaf. Kosawa. So I want to cook some tea as well. And because this thing is not working, I have to boil some water. Yeah. So I'm going to use this rosemary because I love my tea. Ikiwanazo. They are so dry. I wanted to blend them. Powder. But I've not done that. Anyway. Our avocado. I hope it's sweet though. In a kanga white TV. Anyway, let me try. In a kanga white TV, Kaita. It's not. But it will be. Okay for the matoke.
It don't match up, is it last if you down? I can take you on a cruise if you down. I might put her ass on snooze if you down. Maybe we could break the rules if you down. Just let me know if you down. We all win all the awards, cause if you down. Be couple goals, a couple goals if you down. When I touch down, we go down. If you down, just let me know, yeah. Know I make minimum wage, but when it's time, I got something to say. I be praying everything go my way, and if it does, I'll buy you a ring. Yeah, all I want, all I need, yeah. You hold me down, hold me down, hold me down, yeah. Know I make minimum wage, but when it's time, I got something to say. I be praying everything go my way, and if it does, I'll buy you a ring. Yeah, all I want. If you down, I might put that ass on snooze. If you down, maybe we could break the rules. If you down, let me know, cause if you down, we gon' win all the awards. If you down, we couple goals, if you down, when I touch you, we go down. If you down, just let me know, if you down, I can take you on a cruise. If you down, I might put that ass on snooze. If you down.
it's the way life changes when in love, yeah. I surround my soul with the positivity. That's why I don't worry about the things that I don't see, yeah. These days I don't worry about much. I think we should have some more fun. I still dream about the days when we were young. I'll take a hit and still finish and run, yeah, yeah. Oh, 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 oh. Memory lane isn't that too far away from our hearts, yeah, yeah. The ones we keep close, we should never let go. So tell me who you love, baby. Take a moment to unwind, fix yourself and realign yourself with the world, baby. Breathe slow, baby.
Good morning, guys. Of course, another day. I'm back with, of course, yes. So, guys, I'm looking all pretty. See, na glow. Yeah, I usually love the lighting in this kitchen. Guys, I can't wait to have such a house where, you know, the lighting everywhere is just the one that I'm seeing here, not the one that is there. Anyway, guys, welcome to another time. And today, after a long, long time, I have decided to go do my hair. Look at my locks. Hizzy. Anyway, imagine that's how I was yesterday and it was my birthday. Anyway, guys, also, I want to appreciate you guys for, you know, the wishes. Okay, I felt really loved by strangers, like people I don't know, my besties. Oh my god. Anyway, yeah, so thank you so much, guys, for the, you know, overwhelming love that you showed me on my previous video, and of course the wishes that you sent or the DMs, the gifts, guys. Okay, that was so good. Yeah, I mentioned about, you know, buying Benita coffee and you guys really came through for me. Yeah, thank you for making my birthday. So yeah, so let's go do my hair. I'm looking all good as always. And guys, I have taken my breakfast right now. Some coffee and this rice that I told you I'm going to tell you about. This one, yeah, so it's so good. I love it. I think I'm just going to stick buying that rice, like it. So I've taken that. I'm so full. So today I'm going to spend my entire day in the salon. Yeah, so let's go and enjoy the vlog, guys. Also, do not forget to like. Subscribing is not a must, but if you so wish that, you know, I want to come back and be watching this girl, then subscribe and turn on your post notification. But liking and commenting, you should do that, besties. And also, you know, watching the art, because we need the monies. Hey guys, welcome to another time from doing my hair. It's a bit late. This is how it looks from behind, and this is how it looks. Then this is the front. But let me know if you love my hair, because personally I love it. It's actually my style. I love having this style on. Yeah, yes guys, so it's at night. I want to prepare myself some dinner, eat, then rest.